And you can see we have pretty much a naked chicken. I'll do some doctoring up, pull out the few remaining feathers, and obviously clean it. But in about a minute, you've got a plucked chicken.